too much.
No.
Local 5 is bringing you live coverage from the State Fair this morning. It's Day 5 of the Iowa State Fair. Local 5 Sabrina Ahmed, meteorologist Taylor Kanost has been out there all morning. They've been getting their horse gym ready, and now it's time to put their skills to the test. Good morning, guys.
Good morning, and it's time to take a ride.
It's a beautiful morning.
It is a beautiful morning. Taylor, are you ready to hop on this wagon?
Let's do it.
Okay, all so right, after you, sir. Be careful.
Thank you.
Joe asked me if I wanted to get on the wagon while it was moving, and I said, you know, I think I'm good, thanks.
Yeah,
so I have ridden horses before a little bit, so I'm going
to. And that's why she's taking the reins.
Who literally takes the reins here. Joe has been kind enough to, okay, and we have command. So hop means go. Hop.
Hop.
There we go. We'll go very slow.
We've been told anything more than a trot is a problem.
There we go.
Straighten her out. Straighten her out.
I'm working on it. Okay. Very easy. Yeah. And we're going, easy, easy, easy. There we go. Easy.
All right.
And thank you very much to Joe, who's over here giving us commands to the right.
We have backup help just in case. Good job, Jim.
Jim is really doing a fantastic job here. How do you feel, Taylor?
I'm fine.
Easy,
we've been told that
easy.
We can't be nervous because Jim will notice that and things will get out of control at that point.
And as I think, Taylor, you just mentioned, I was kind of paying attention to making sure that Jim is behaving accordingly. But if anything faster than a trot, that is not what we're looking
that
for
is a
here.
Problem.
This is awesome.
Yeah,
okay, so I hope that this guy right here, easy, easy.
Good.
Can we? All right, we're going to wait right here. Oh, and now we're going backwards. Okay. All right. I think that.
Do we want to turn around or
can we turn around, Joe?
Okay.
Okay. So I'm just going to pull him this way.
Good job, Jim. And if you're just joining us, these horses have been in the Rose Bowl Parade. They've won several awards at state fairs across the country. So very well behaved, beautiful horses.
Okay,
and
easy, easy.
All right, nothing faster than that, Jim.
Jim, settle down. Okay, come on. This
Perfect.
Is so cool.
This is a good way to see the state fair.
This is why we absolutely love our jobs, because nobody gets to do this except for the people who show these beautiful horses and us. Okay, so easy, easy. All right, we're going to. Whoa, whoa. Okay, there we go. All right, so I'm really impressed by us. Thank you very much to Joe and his beautiful daughters for all of their help this morning.
Yeah.
Jim, thank you for allowing us to ride your wagon tonight.
It's been a fantastic time.
Okay, and so we'll, of course, continue to bring you all of this coverage throughout the rest of this morning. We have one more final hit where we'll wrap things up and talk about everything that we've done today. And then coming up tomorrow, Brandon and I'll be back and we'll be milking a cow. So.
Okay, have fun with that. Joe, are you showing these horses later today or tomorrow?
Yeah, we're going here this morning at 9 o'clock.
Okay.
All
right, 9 o'clock this morning and 6 o'clock tonight if you want to check out these beautiful Shire horses.
I highly recommend. There will be 6 of these horses on one wagon, and it is quite the show. So you guys, we're going to send it back to you in the studio for now.
All right, thank you. Well, they had a fun little ride this morning.
Jim just needed a Monday morning run. That's all. I got to get the day started right.
Just getting a little excited. I do love the sound of it on the,
I know.
On the road.
You know what would make that sound even better?
Bells on the thing.
Uh-huh, jingle bells playing. All right, I'm done.